CIMMYT has deposited seeds in the global seed vault in Svalbard since it opened in 2008. CIMMYT has sent more than 170,000 accessions of maize and wheat to Svalbard. That's over 50 million seeds.
CIMMYT maintains a maize and wheat gene bank in Mexico, holding seed from all over the world.
We keep duplicates in two locations, in the USDA's facility in Fort Collins, Colorado in the US, and also in the global seed vault in Svalbard.
CIMMYT is entrusted to hold on behalf of the international community one of the most important and largest collections on Earth.
The support of CIMMYT to the seed vault is very important. When I walk down the corridors in the seed vault and I see all the boxes from CIMMYT, I'm getting really proud. Really is a symbol of how important the food security is.
The Global Seed Vault and the global network of gene banks is at the heart of CIMMYT's and the CGIAR vision for achieving sustainable, nutritious agricultural systems for future generations.
People are sometimes asking me, why do we need gene banks? And then I'm saying, just look outside the window. See how the climate is changing. We should be able to produce food and feed for the future. And the genetic resources is really the basis for that.
The more you understand about something, the more likely you are to preserve it. And that's what we do in germplasm banks all over the world. We're preserving biodiversity.
We see the conservation of the seeds of the plant genetic material as a starting point to use it.
Historically, CIMMYT's breeding programs were started using materials in the germplasm bank.
And its impact is significant. About 30% of maize and more than 50% of wheat grown worldwide can be traced to CIMMYT germplasm.
Seed security is the first step toward food security. And this is especially important for subsistence farmers who grow their own seed stocks.
Maize and wheat originated about 10,000 years ago. Since then, it has survived war, drought, diseases, migration, all sorts of stresses, and the hard choice between feeding children or planting the crop again. It's a miracle to me how we have these precious seeds today. We are only the depositors. The credit goes to all the anonymous people that have maintained these seeds through many, many generations.
At the 2020 seed deposit ceremony in Svalbard, I felt honored to belong to a global community committed to preserve this legacy. We are at a crucial time in history when enormous challenges are converging with unprecedented opportunities that we cannot fail to seize. We will continue to preserve these seeds and to make their biodiversity available for all to solve today's and tomorrow's most pressing issues.